In this video, I am going to teach you how to answer the interview question, why do you want to work in sales? So if you have a sales interview coming up, they will ask you this question. And if you want to know exactly how to answer it to gain the highest scores possible, make sure you stick around. Now, before I give you the exact answer to use when responding to this tough sales interview question, here are three really important tips. So when they say to you, why do you want to work in sales? Give them three reasons, because everyone else will give just one reason. So by giving three reasons, this will help you to stand out from the competition. Tip number two, in your answer to the question, why do you want to work in sales? Talk about the following three things. Number one, talk about the challenge of working in sales. Talk about the fact you need to work under pressure. And also talk about how you need to use exceptional communication and persuasion skills in order to meet your sales targets. And finally, tip number three, tell the interviewer you prefer to work in a fast-changing environment where being competitive is part of everyday working life. So let's now move on and take a look at the perfect answer to the sales interview question, why do you want to work in sales? Here we go. Here's the great answer. I want to work in sales for three reasons. Now, the first reason is I enjoy the challenge of working in an environment where I need to be my best every day. Because I understand that if I don't perform and achieve my targets, my employer won't be successful. The second reason is to be successful in sales, you must be good at communication and have strong interpersonal and persuasion skills. Now, these are skills and qualities I already possess, so the role is a natural fit for my abilities. Finally, I want to work in sales because I enjoy the buzz that comes with working under pressure. Being in sales is naturally competitive, and being someone who wants to continually improve and develop, it is the perfect environment for me to showcase my skills and my abilities. That is a brilliant answer to that tough interview question, why do you want to work in sales? Now, the next thing to do is make sure you click that link at the top of this video. It will take you through to my other sales interview training video right here on YouTube. Make sure you watch that because it will help you to pass your sales interview. And then once you've watched that video, you can click the link in the top right-hand corner of the video here, and it will take you through to my website, passmyinterview.com, and you can download these slides, including the answer to that question, why do you want to work in sales, and also a further 22 great answers to tough sales interview questions. It's a brilliant guide. It will make a massive difference to your performance at your sales interview. Make sure you get a copy. I hope you've enjoyed that. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Lots of you are passing your interviews as a result of the videos I am uploading. I don't want you to miss out. You can also connect with me on LinkedIn if you want to. I've put my LinkedIn link in the description below the video. And please, finally, just give the video a thumbs up because that tells me you find the content useful and it motivates me to create more for you. Thank you very much for watching and I wish you all the best for passing your sales interview. Have a brilliant day.